Iris, shut down.
I knew you'd come! One more time, though. Are you sure? It's illegal to enter Zone 09 without the Union's permission. Even for Neuron. If you get caught, they'll charge you with insubordination for sure. Would you really risk all that for me? Thanks. I mean it. Okay, first things first, we'll have to do something about that outfit. Uppers aren't exactly huge fans of the government, or the police. You can't walk around Zone 09 dressed like that. Luckily, I planned ahead. Try this on. Bingo! Perfect fit. I'm starting to forget you're a cop already. That door back there is the only way into the exclusion zone. As you can see, we'll have to sneak past a few guards to get to it. And the door itself won't open without a security keycard. The guard captain should have one on him that we can use. Of course, we can't just ask him to lend it to us. We'll have to take it from him somehow. Tying him up with your legion's our best option. That'll knock him out long enough for us to get through. Okay, nothing to it but to do it.
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Oh, no. Get out of there! Door before anyone notices. On this side, too. You know the drill. Try not to get caught.
All right, looks like we're all clear. Back to your posts. Hey, you! What are you-
Oh, no. Get up! Prefer the direct approach, don't you? It might not work out so well next time. Let's try to keep a low profile in Zone 09, okay? Whew. Okay. Those should be the last guards for us to worry about. Finally made it. There should be plenty of people. That's the camp entrance over.
Shut down. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Who are you? Unless you...
Let's...
Thank you.
Defender Zero. Wanna try a Hermitonic? Good for what ails ya? You've got a Hermit card. Why don't you say so? I'll hook you up with our members only price. Thanks for your business. See you again soon.
There. Oh, these monitors. Thank you.
think that's all the info we need. So who is it that runs things around here? Right. They showed up in the files Jenna gave us, too. They've gotta be connected. So what are the Hermits trying to do? Seems that way. So far, it sounds like they're... What are the Hermits doing to stop corruption from spreading? Right. And those same drugs. So what do we know about this drug? What does it look like? Right. And if you drink it, it should save you from redshift. So how are the drugs getting in the Hermit's hands to begin with? Right. People say... Everything in Jenna's files point... And I'm a little concerned about that outsider, too. The Hermits. We've come too far not to meet with them. We better find a way to get into their...
Hi there. You're not from around here, are you?
You could say that. We've got a problem, and we hear you might be able to help us out.
Ah, my reputation precedes me. It's hard being an info broker unaffiliated with the Hermits, but I get by. All right, what is it that you want to know? Ah, what was it? The Holy Order of the Digital Hermit. They get a bad rap, but they keep this place afloat. They got their headquarters not too far away, but they don't take a lot of visitors, to put it lightly. They keep a lot of guards around, and the only way in that anyone knows is through the front. All right, what is it that you want to know? I'm afraid there's not much I can tell you about that. Sorry. All right, what is it that you want to know? Yeah, I know who you mean. Skinny guy. He's been seen going in and out of the Hermit's base. He's 30 or so, a little older. Used to see him pass through here on his way, but it's been a while. Alright, what is it that you want to know? Alright, What is it that you want to know? What are you asking around about a thing like that for? After dangerous information.
Look, we don't know much right now, but something bad could be about to happen here. We're just trying to stop it. That's why we need to know what they're doing.
Beats me why an outsider would care so much about this place, but I admire the passion. Reminds me of someone. Okay, I'm in. With some old construction records, you could probably find a way in nobody knows about. Good news, I have that data. Bad news, it's stuck on a crusty old server that needs more juice than I've got. If you can find a few power switches and help me borrow a little extra electricity, I could boot it up. I thank you.
Iris, startup.
Your Iris can show you the power grid. They'll be too high up to reach on...
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Take you up.
I don't like the sound of that. Power switches. Let's go see if the monitor...
Thanks for flipping those switches for me. I bet there's all...
Awesome! I'd love to take a look myself. But first things first, did you find a way into the Hermit's hideout?
Looks like there's blueprints for the building from about 25 years ago. They show some ventilation ducts. One of them looks like it could lead you right inside. I'll send you the coordinates. Good luck with the Hermits.
Thanks, you've been a huge help. We might be able to sneak in through the ventilation system. I'll mark the coordinates on your map. Hopefully, this'll bring us closer to figuring out what's going on. Let's get a move on. Our coordinates put us right at the Hermit's base. Let's find somewhere to get to. Careful, though. There's people under us. Try not to make any loud noises. Us. A couple cops sneaking around like cat burglars. I hope we can get out of these dugs soon. Piloting this drone sounds like something's going on down there. Look! That guy down there's fighting a Chimera! Wait, that means they can see them? Look! Here comes someone!
Well, how's our latest sample looking?
It changes a little person to person, but generally, one dose is enough to get them fighting fit.
Great. Now our missing associate's our only problem. Any new info on that?
I'm sorry, sir. I've got everyone on the lookout for intel, but we've come up with nothing.
Ten credit says he went through a gate then. We won't get useful results with a weak-ass Chimera like that. Still, though, this batch is legit, no doubt about that. The days of cowering in fear are over. Soon, we can strike back. I'd like to see those central bastards do this. What do you think, boys? Feel like saving the world? Come on! Make sure our audience up there hears it.
What?
What are you waiting for? Get down here, and let me give you a proper welcome.
You, don't suppose he's talking to someone else, do you? Let's get out of here before...
Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm the leader of this little, charitable organization. There we go. Now, rats crawling around in the vents, that I've heard of. But cops? That's a new one.
Wait, how did you know that we're...
There's no union in Sector 5. No state. No real economy. The most valuable thing we've got is information. And you're looking at a very rich man. Wall or no wall, if it can be known, we hermits know it. Can't say I have a good read on you, Goldie. But your associate here's got cop written all over.
Then you already know why we're here. Are you gonna talk?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'm more than happy to talk, but what did my hermits think if I gave away their hard-earned intel for free?
Forget it. If it's a bribe you want, we're broke.
It doesn't take an extensive intelligence network to figure that out. But I have a different proposal. My men tell me you're strong. Inhumanly strong. I'd love to see just how strong you are, up close and personal, if you catch my drift. And I'm afraid that's my final offer.
Shit! Should have expected an ambush. Kyle, when this is over, we get our info, correct?
See, I knew Centrals could be reasoned with. You got my word. I'll tell you anything you want. But there's one little thing you should keep in mind. You're on our turf now. The only law here is what I say, and I say kill, kill, kill!
Performed, my friend. You felt it too, right? The sheer thrill of battle.
Kyle. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Great day to make new acquaintances! My horoscope's never wrong! It even said my lucky color's blue today!
What's with this guy? My scanner says he's human, but I'm not convinced.
What's wrong? That all you got? I'm just starting to enjoy myself. You're incredible. You're amazing. All right. I've had enough fun to say you held up your end of the deal. Well then, I'm a man of my word. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. But what are we standing around down here for? We're friends now, after all. Come on, follow me.
Are we sure this isn't another trap?
Are you coming or what? And don't blame me if you get lost down here. Not like you know your way around.
We better stay sharp. Who knows what kind of stunt he might pull.
Now, that's no way to talk about a friend. You could hurt somebody's feelings that way. Here it is, our lovely home. Don't be shy, make yourselves at home. So, there was something you wanted to ask me. Drugs, huh? You get right to the point, don't you? Oh well, a promise is a promise. It's called Blue Evolve. Take enough of it, and it makes you strong enough to kick a Chimera's ass. Yeah, we know about Chimeras. Blue Evolve even lets us see them. You saw for yourselves downstairs. Unfortunately, we can't take all the credit for Blue Evolve. We just get it delivered. Yeah, by a thin man. You really did your homework, huh? His name is Douglas. He doesn't offer much more than that, and we don't ask. So if you need specifics, ask him yourself. But there's one little problem. Nobody has any idea where he is. That's bad for you, bad for us, and horrible for the human race. But you know what? You seem like a good detective. Thank you.
If you found your way in here, tracking Douglas down should be a piece of cake for you. The only trace of him we found is that case over there. Take it if you think you can use it. We'll keep looking, but for now, the only trace of Douglas I can give you is that case. Anything else is up to you guys. Come back here when you find Douglas.
Thank you.
best chance is to find this Douglas. Let's start by getting out of here. We'll begin investigating once we're outside. Kyle, he doesn't seem like a bad guy, really, but something feels different. Nothing. Just... never mind. Come on, let's find Douglas and then get back home. For this Douglas. This looks like a job for your Beast Legion. Let's give it a good whiff of that case Kyle gave us and see where it leads us. It's fascinating how useful the Legion is, even outside of combat, isn't it? Of course, it can't actually smell, per se. What it actually does is extract a sample of DNA from residual sweat or other organic matter and cross-reference it with location data from the nearest match in the police database and... okay, yeah, I get it. Now is not the time. Douglas' scent lead will lose the let's... feeling about this. And the roof coming down like that startled the hell out of me. I've gone all weak in the knees. My actual knees, I mean. Obviously, this drone doesn't have knees. First aberrations, now chimeras. You know what that means. There's probably a gate nearby. First things first, take down that chimera before it hurts somebody. Back to finding Douglas. And there it is. A gate to the astral plane. And bad news, Douglas's scent trail leads right into it. Well, here we go. Before that changes.
Yeah.
I see him! Great! You'll have to go through these guys to get to Douglas. Corruption levels are safe too. All right, let's get him back to the Ark.
Went wrong. I mean, I know it's still experimental, but it was supposed to help people. That's what he said. Wait, my case. Where's my case? Where is it?
Abandoned us here for 20 years, and this drug gave us the claws to fight back. But now, we'll really show those bastards in Central City a thing or two. I was afraid we'd hit the end of the line, but Now we know there's something even stronger, and you brought it right to us. That, Legion, is it? Hand it over.
Get him! What's wrong?
This isn't supposed to happen.
Sound like any hermit I know. Get up. People in Sector 5 need to know you've got their backs.
What are you? Who are you?
Leave Douglas to us. I'll see you around, Kyle.
Iris Starkup. Information.
Hey!
trail continues.
Iris, start up. Iris,
watch out!
Shut down.
Something's coming from dead ahead! Survivors. Wait, no. Something's wrong. For the Zone 09 gate. Wait, Douglas worked for the ARI? Take a look around the room. There may be...
Iris, start up.
Looks like all these vials are empty. That means someone must have. There was a security camera outside this room. Maybe it can answer a few... Rough. Must be all the corruption. Look, someone left the room with a case. Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't even try to get the case back. And then, once Douglas was alone, he...
Iris, shut down.
That sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person. Let's check it out.
There you are. We've been looking for you, pal. Come on. Time to go home. Commander's orders. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? Don't tell me you got something to do with all this shit. All right, fine. Have it your way. We'll get to you once we're done with all this. All right, Sarah. Take him down.
Got it.
Yeah, I get it. We can't just sit back and watch. But we're in real trouble now. Wait. Hold up. I'm picking up a lot of energy nearby. It's coming towards us. Up there! Look out!
Didn't know nothing about this!
A Black Legion. That's certainly new. The lengths you'll go to stop me, Yosef.
Hey, you're alive.
Don't expect a warm welcome when we get back.
I understand that you are only doing what you think is right. But you need to understand that you are part of a team. And that team has rules. Unauthorized entry into Zone 09. Conducting an extrajudicial investigation. And unauthorized use of a legion. These actions are clearly insubordination. You'll remain in there until we determine a proper sentence.
Locked up for insubordination, huh? What were you doing out there? Something you can't even tell me about then. Well, here's some advice. As your brother, try and think a little before you act from now on, okay? Don't make me worry about you. I guess I'm one to talk, huh? But you don't need to worry anymore. Thanks to the commander, I'm good as new. Better, even. And did you see my new legion? Cool, huh? They got the lab up and running again. And I'm helping test out the latest version. They say they reinforced the restraints too, considering what happened to the last batch of legions. It feels like I'm really in control. Like the legion and I are one body. So, hey, that takes some pressure off you. We can fight together from now on. The commander really is a genius. Thanks to him, we can work together again. All we have to do is believe in him and follow orders. Hell of a time for you to go and get yourself locked up. You can be a real pain, you know that? But you have had a lot on your plate lately. Maybe this is a good chance to get some rest in, cool down a bit. Just, keep your nose clean for a while, all right?
is Alicia. I found some kind of a giant egg beneath the East Side Highway overpass. It could be related to Jenna's homunculus.
Roger, Alicia. All nearby officers, head over to support Alicia ASAP.
Jin here. All available units are out dealing with the chimeric outbreak. Sorry, but we've got our hands full right now.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Alicia. Do you think you can handle the egg yourself?
Copy. Shizu's with me. It shouldn't be a problem.
Confident, aren't we?
Alicia!
Alicia, Shizu, what happened? Please, respond.
It's Jenna.
Commander, let us handle this.
Us? I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Sir, this is an emergency. We could really use her help.
You heard that, I trust. I am going to authorize your temporary release. Don't make me regret this. Get yourself ready and report to the highway.
Here's your second chance. Better seize it.
We can't spare much time. I'm going on ahead. I'll see you there.